Welcome to Caseware QuickVids. This video prepares you for setting up peer-to-peer synchronization in Working Papers with SmartSync. If you are setting up the peer parent, be sure that you have the necessary hardware requirements before you head out into the field. These include any one of the following items listed here. There is no network configuration required. When using hub or wireless access point without plugging into a local network infrastructure, each laptop will automatically get an IP address in AP/IPA range. When using a router, the DHCP server router will assign an IP address automatically in the range configured on the router. Once you have the hardware requirements, you'll be ready to begin. If you're the peer parent, create a synchronized copy of the top-level engagement file before heading out into the field. The top-level engagement file that I will be making a sync copy of is named Demo QuickVid. Ensure that all of your sync copies are up to date and contain the latest changes from the top-level parent. Next, as a peer parent, you will need to create local user accounts on the laptop that you will bring out into the field. This way you can share your parent sync copy with peers. To set up local user accounts on the parent laptop, open the control panel from the start menu. Then, navigate to the User Accounts dialog. Since I am using a Windows 7 computer, I will have to click on User Accounts and then Manage User Accounts. But for Windows XP, you can simply click User Accounts. Click on the Advanced tab, and under Advanced User Management, click the Advanced button. The Local Users and Groups window opens. Right-click on the Users folder and select New User to create a new user. In the New User dialog, enter the username and password for the peer, then click Create. I am going to add one local user, Gary Smith. After entering the user, ensure that the new local user actually exists by clicking on the Users folder and checking for the name. When you're done adding local user accounts, close the Local Users and Groups window. With the users set up on the parent laptop, you can grant local user accounts full access to the sync folder, which contains the sync copy of the top-level engagement file. Do this by sharing the folder with peers and granting them read and write permissions. Navigate to the folder that contains the sync copy of the top-level engagement file. Right-click on the folder and select Properties. Now, click the Sharing tab. Click the Share button and the File Sharing dialog will appear. In this dialog, enter the username of the local user account that will be connecting to the peer parent out in the field. I am going to enter Gary Smith, the user that I previously added. Click Add. Now add any other local user accounts that you require. Grant all local user accounts read and write permissions. And then click Share. All assigned users will now be able to access the shared folder containing the synchronized peer parent file. The parent can now go out into the field to connect peers to their parent file. This concludes the QuickVid on preparing for peer-to-peer synchronization. You are now ready to connect peers to the parent, and we recommend that you watch the QuickVid connecting peers to the parent. For more information, including documentation and online help, see the related links. Thank you for watching Caseware QuickVids.